Five, two men chased down a mail carrier for a package which, according to police, had 7 pounds of pot in it. Colbert County Drug Task Force agents arrested Ramiro Garza and Bradley Short. They're now charged with trafficking marijuana. As Way 31's Brecken Terry learned, delivering drugs through the mail is the new trend.
I'm here at the post office in Tuscumbia where drug task force agents tell me they're seeing more and more drugs delivered through the mail. Now, officials tell me drugs like pot are normally delivered to the area from states where it's legal.
This is the first time I've heard of them.
John Harold said he's never heard of someone having drugs delivered through the mail, but it happens more often than you think. According to the United States Postal Inspection Service annual report from 2016, they seized 37,000 pounds of illegal drugs being delivered through the mail.
And the more available these drugs get, the more addictions that we're going to see, the more issues we're going to have.
Colbert County Drug Task Force agents told us the U.S. Postal Service tipped them off about a package being delivered from California to a Tuscumbia address. Officers watched the house, and when the mail carrier came by and knocked on the door, no one answered. But as the mail carrier left with the delivery, officers say Ramiro Garza and Bradley Short chased him down to get their package. But drug task force agents stopped them, and that's when they found 7 pounds of pot inside.
Absolutely. The fact that they had that information, we're on top of it, is absolutely awesome.
Jessica Gump said she has 5 kids and is alarmed at the new trend of delivering drugs through the mail.
If they could send marijuana, they could send anything. I think there should be a more vigorous screening process for packages, especially ones that come from cross country or overseas even. And I think that would be the first step into protecting our Postal Service people.
Garza and Short have both bonded out of the Colbert County Jail on $25,000 apiece. In Tuscumbia, Brecken Terry, Way 31 News.
Thanks, Brecken.